I would say in the first half they played well, and then we had some defensive lapses that led to them getting out in transition and scoring baskets in transition. Once they got going there for a second, they got it up to like 15 in the first half, and that was kind of a moment where we were like, dang, we really need to lock in. And they made a couple more shots, and that's how we went in halftime.
When you see the numbers, 26-1 fast break points, what are your thoughts when you hear something like that at halftime? It's at halftime.
26-1, that's not good. We didn't get back in transition like we should have. That was something that affected us significantly. Something we had to fix, and we didn't fix.
Thanks, Mitch.
No problem.
Were you surprised by how quick they were?
I would say I was surprised. We knew they were a quick team. They got out there and they got down in transition, and that allowed for them to get easy buckets.
Can you take pride in the way you guys played there in the second half? I mean, you trimmed it all the way down to 13-14.
To a certain extent, I would say we take a little bit of pride in that, but at the same time, it's a loss and we're going home. It sucks.